Alright, what's going on guys, and welcome back to Resident Evil 3. We are back. I don't know what we're doing. I don't know where we're going. I cannot remember. Oh, we've just been here. So we want to go this way, right? Nurse's station. I don't really know. It's been a few days. Is that a good sign? No, that's... nope. Ah, we've been here. Ah, okay, yeah, we have. Can I get through here? Tempting is. Oh, good. Get away with you. I don't have the thing, do I? No. Oh, that's what I need to do. Oh, hi. No. So that. Ha ha ho! Have some of that, you dickhead. Get wrecked. So I take it, I need to put that to that. And then I need to play that by the big door at the beginning. Is that the only thing that's in it? Sad. Okay, good. I need that back. I've just used all of it. Okay. How do I get back to there? Through there? Back. Back. Through here. Oh no. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, that's great, thanks. No. Oh, some of that, you prick. Absolutely not. Main entrance, are we in here? Possible. Yes, it is. I don't know what I need the key card for. Let off! Last very long, does it? Why are you going that way? Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Oh, brother. Just what I need that for. Clockwise, three counterclockwise. Oh, what do I need all that for? Oh, take that though. Only for these, right? Have it. So I don't need to be here. That's fine. But. But. Huh. This is not where I thought it was. Take that. Is that actually everything? Two flashbangs, two grenades.
To know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan changing waste of a nursing degree.
Of course.
What was it? 9. What I did the first 15 times. Oh, what is that? Yes, please. Dual magazine. Oh, hell yeah. That was worth it. I hope that's the end of that. Oh yeah, please. Give me as much of that as you can. I will appreciate very much. Oh, who's this?
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
gotta be a computer, right?
And he is dead. That's what you get for being a prick. Maybe you should be nicer. Well, you're giving me a lot of ammo, so I suppose I can complain too much. Greg.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
Spill the beans.
I got Julie all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck!
That's all it takes.
Is it here?
Is it that?
All right, Joe. Hang tight.
Where do you want me to go?
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful. Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Sponging. Shush. Annoying enemies. I don't know where I'm going now. Yeah, I'm not bothered about that. Oh, hi. In here.
You're gonna be okay, Joe.
Uh-huh. That looks healthy.
Tyrell, what the hell happened?
A
throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this.
I do?
Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Lots of ammo as well, that's what I'd like. It's not good. Let's combine that with that. Let's take this out. Combine you with you. There's a moth, it's really pissing me off. Fuck off.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Gotcha. Try my best.
Fun shit begins.
Does? Oh my god, yes. Exploded. Shut up. It's that sound effect.
Oh, come on.
Find the breaker. It must be somewhere.
Wow, that was great. Please go off. What is that? Huh? Yes, please. Got it there. Oh. Some of that. Get off it. Need to be careful, I don't know, am I? Is there ammo in that? There is. Give me. fuck off. Oh, okay, because I've got... That is a nice amount of ammo. There we go. They don't want light. Oh, what was that? Oh, fuck. Way. Nice. Oh, not nice. I can't.
Carlos! Maybe you can knock the pillar down with that explosive.
The fire.
Come on it.
I probably shouldn't have used all of that, but give me that ammo. Oh yeah. That's a nice apple. Kablooey! Nice.
Carlos! You alright?
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
No.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Hello.
Jill. Oh, thank God you're okay. I've got good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Where am I? What's going on?
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
Oh great, so I get all that ammo on him and I don't even get to play him. Oof. to keep saving on this one now, because I don't know where I'm at. What's that? Excuse me? Burst model? Okay. I'll take that. Okay, burst model. Hell yeah. I'm fine. How the fuck? Oh yeah. Nice game. Really no. Do I want to keep both? Oh, fuck it.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
I always expect trouble. Yep. Gonna make space because I think I'm about to open a load of lockers because I've had I left the ammo in there. Like all this nades and stuff. I wonder if I'd have left them. Will they still be there? Very solidly taking up space that I don't have. Custom part for the M3 shot. Why the fuck aren't you using it then, you muppet? The fuck? Ah. Yeah, that's why. That's not good. I'll put them away. And I'll put that away. Could get rid of that for now. I'll get rid of that for now. Much better. Oh, hell yeah. Actually, oh, we're going back and forth. This is going to get annoying. I'm thinking, because I've got that and that, why don't I just make some fucking shotgun? Oh, yeah. That's good. Okay, let's go. Stuff's getting blown up. In the face. Like you! Yep. That'll do it. Fuck! Sit the fuck down. And you. I've got a locker somewhere in there. Now you can get out there. That's that locker as well. I know there's one around there. Away. Oh, oh. Oh, there it is. Yeah, baby. I should be a bit more careful, though. That's great. don't have the thing on me anymore. Yeah, I could probably just leave this now. Is there one more locker that I'm thinking of? I thought there was. Or am I on something? So I'm going to end this episode there. I'm going to do something quick and then I'll be back. So if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below and subscribe, all that good stuff. Links to all of my socials in the description box down below. It's been your boy. And I'll see you all in the next one.